Tig to the T.I.G. Me and Lil Tig here. We're coming to do a video. We're going to do a special video tonight. If you get a chance to, go check out the YouTube channel. It's called The Scrap and Pallet Man. The guy named Paul, he goes around collecting aluminum and metal and steel and copper and stuff. And he has a pretty bad shoulder right now. So I just want to let you know, Paul, that we're praying for you. We hope you get better real soon so you can get back out there and get us some more videos going. Me and Lil Tig, we sit for hours and hours and watch them. That's right, little buddy, we sure do. And we want to let you know that we are praying for you. And, you know, I just hope God comes down and touches you with a healing hand like I know he can. I know he will. We love you, Paul. Hope your channel does good. Can't wait to see you back out there. I know you got to have some work done on your arm because you've been having arm problems and everything. But like I say, fellow YouTuber, we love you, man. We're praying for you. And hurry up and get back out there and get us another video going. We can't wait, can we? We can't wait at all. He can't wait anyway. But you know, he's a little loose in between the ears. Oh, hey! What'd you hit me for? You better cut that out. Might ought to say a little prayer for Lil Tig too. He's a little warped between the ears, you know what I mean? Paul, we love you, man. Good luck on your channel and everything. See you real soon, I hope.